George. Sir, you don't look so good today.
Good morning, Albert. No, I didn't speak very well. You forgot to take the bread out of the freezer this morning.
It stays fresh that way.
It was a little too fresh this morning. There are some papers laid out on my desk which need to stay there, so please tend to move them. And I'm afraid my pen leaked all over the bed.
It's okay, sir.
Albert.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. You're wonderful.
Call me if you want to have lunch. All right, hotshot, enjoy.
Mr. Reeds, did you not have underwear for cleaning?
Oh, yeah, whatever's there, Maria, thanks.
No, it's not there. It's socks and shirts, but no underwear.
I just dropped my dirty stuff down there last night. Tons of underwear.
Yeah, me too.
It's not there.